I can feel the pool of the binding curse. Its source is further in. Follow me.
Muggier than a Muflheim shit pit out here.
And nearly as fragrant. Suppose Fimbulwinter's to blame. But if it helps these two find peace.
This is a temporary alliance. Anything beyond that would require trust.
Oh, please. You know damn well Kratos isn't the true cause of your suffering.
You're both as much a part of my suffering as anyone.
Hey, how's about a riddle to lighten the mood? What runs with no legs?
Easy, a nose. You'll have to try harder than that, Brock.
Just you wait, smart guy. Magic than we got, Sonus.
Come on, let's find a way forward.
Through here.
Oh no. Something's wrong. My spell, I can feel it slipping.
Well, that's Fimbulwinter for you.
You don't understand. I'll be torn from the realm.
What can be done?
Something I was hoping to avoid. Seems I don't have much... Falky! Come on, then.
You had a way around Odin's curse this whole time.
No. I discovered it once you unlocked realm travel. And it solves very little. This form is extremely limiting.
That's Fimbulwinter for
you. Do not.
Watch where you're going. I told you. Prune it from a safe distance if you'd rather not get poisoned.
Brother, do you really think she'll let us off the hook if you help her?
I do not know. I choose to help. After that, we will see.
I recognize this market. Villages would... They never let go.